Okay, today the next technique of a book, he holds also my shirt, yes, with one arm. Maybe he wants to punch me. The first, remember, I like to control him. And the next, my hand go here to the neck, tight. Yes, you see here is a good position. Yes, then I can punch him when I want, or I'm fine with that. Yes, it's a very fast technique. He grab me, boom, go there, and we are fine. On the other side, he grab me with this hand, yes. You see, I go forward with my right arm here, because here is easier to punch him when I stay here, so maybe I have not so long arms, yeah, and then I'm going this way, yes, direct here, so it's free. One arm I can punch him direct in the face, also possible, very simple technique, controlling, punching, and you see when I punch with my right arm, I stay in the front with my right arm, he comes with that, and I use this one. Yes, it's also possible when he's quite there, yes. I can cross him, yes, when I hold here, I can cross here also down and go there, you see? Then I stay also outside. Yeah, sometimes when I have my book in my left hand, he grabs my right arm, I check here, remember, and go direct here. Yeah? Okay, this is the technique for the day. Have fun.